The theory of the back speed and fill speed. One part is to feed the liquid, the other part is the shaft back. The feed and nozzle should move simultaneously. If one part faster than the other part will cause different problems. The liquid will remain if the back speed too slow. There will be some air bubbles in the syringe if the feed speed slower than the back speed. They should work like this is the normal situation. Fill speed 1 is 150 and the fill speed 2 is 300. When the shaft down, the first speed is speed 1. Stop here. The speed will switch to back speed 2. And here is the fill speed.